Welcome once again to section 2. And in section 2, we'll be describing data types. In our first section, if you remember, we talked about integers. And I told you whenever you want to declare a variable, you must declare it alongside with this word, data type. So here in C++, we have standard data type that is made use of. Now we have 14 different fundamental types. 11 are integer, while 3 are floating point types. When we did C programming, I remember you were taught about data type. So it's just a continuation. So here we have in this diagram now, we have the data types are now arranged. You see the integer types, it includes what? The Boolean type, which is bool. Enumeration type, which we use as enum. The integer types, which include the type bool. Enumeration type, in which you use enum as a keyword whenever you want to use your enumeration type. Then we have these three character types and then the 666 integer types. Now we have the floating point types, which includes what? The float, double, and long double. Now, what is the difference between integer and floating point type? You must have been told this during your first year. The integer is what? Whole number. The floating point type has what? Decimal point. So that is what is obtainable here too. So when you have this floating point type, the float, double, and long double, they are what? Decimal point. They are numbers with decimal point. But it's just that float, double, and long double differ in sizes. That's in the memory size that we allocated to them. Float is what? Is 4 bytes. Are you getting me now? The same thing, double, long double is having what? 8 bytes. So that's the major difference in the size that will be allocated to any variable that you give this data type. So let's look at this. So we have a fundamental, which is what? And then which comprises of integer type. It has what? Boolean type. So when you are using a Boolean type, you use what? Bool. That is the keyword you use before it. Bool, then your variable name follows. Here we have enum enumeration types. You use what? Enum. The character types, you use what? Char for character, a single letter. For example, A in single quotes. A is a character type. So you say char. Let's assume your variable name is CH. So char CH. So we have unsigned char and we have Y sign Y char underscore T. So then we have the integer types. You have short, int, long, unsigned short, unsigned int, unsigned long. The difference between each of these types is just what? The size, the memory size that will be allocated to them, which is also obtainable for floating point type. Float, double, and long double. The differences in all these are the what? The memory size that will be allocated. Please note, take note of that. Now, these are the major data types that we use in C++. Please, you need to get used to this type so that whenever you have a problem you want to solve or a program you want to write, you will know the type of data type you should use based on the output that is required. So after this section, we have some practice questions that you're supposed to also work on. So you're supposed to work on this practice question and send to me accordingly for grading. Thank you and see you in the next section.